Superman, right? So all we gotta do is do what he did. We run some races, we learn the streets. Only then are we gonna get in tune with him, right? I'll keep you posted.
All right, you know what to do.
Stop now. There's a meet a few blocks away. We should hit that up too. See you there.
Thank you.
guys a thing or two. Ready?
Thing coming up. Have you heard of this fella Eddie of the infamous Eastsiders? Used to rule the circuit. Had this killer girlfriend Melissa that I used to, well, you know, never mind. That's all ancient history now. So listen, they're setting up this challenge with select racers. Select meaning high enough rep. Stay tuned.
Sweet drift. As Spike likes to say, for real. I'm gonna head back to my place. Swing by if you feel like it, all right? Bye.
About Eddie from the Eastsiders, they're starting to scout for recruits, but your rep ain't there yet. So drift, dash, donut, join the damn Peace Corps, I don't care. Just get your name out there, okay?
Sure, by now you and Spike would be getting matching tattoos.
Oh, place is dope, right?
my goddamn pepperoni. My stomach is eating itself. Oh, lifesaver. Well, it's only a couple hours old. Is there some people in town you've got to meet? They call themselves Risky Devil. Man, I've seen them head out with body work, taped up, zip tied, anything to get back on the block. See, like this? This rim would give Amy an aneurysm. Like, totally. But these dudes, they wear their scars as a mark of pride.
Yo, Rob, you wanna hold me out real quick? I can't beat this lava.
Oh, you want me to hold your hand? This guy. So, I'm staying here. You've gotta get these guys' attention, okay? So, I'll ping you later. Get you all aboard the drift train. Later.
Dude, it's Manu. What the hell, man? Look, I hope all is okay. I heard 5-0 got you good. You watch yourself, man. Be safe.
Thank you. that the cops were slowing things down? Whatever. I haven't seen so much going on since the city strike. Keep at it, Buttercup.